Once upon a trail, there was a young bear named Adam Brayton, known to his crew as Esky Boy. He dibbled and dabbled with bikes from an early age, with the bling of the 700C pulling his eye. But young Adam quickly learned that the road just wasn't fast enough, the Lycra wasn't baggy enough, and the gnaw on him needed to be unleashed. Whilst out playing on the Cumbrian highways, a shimmer of emerald caught Adam's eye, like a peckish magpie. He fluttered his way over to the shimmer, only to find a fully tricked out, custom anodized, specialized carbon demoate that the Green Wizards of Barnswick had left behind. Gaster Flap was born.
Bosh!